Only 3 out of 4 Titanic's funnels actually work. Well, you see, Titanic was part of the Olympic class of ocean liners made by the company White Star Line. Olympic class was a response to Cunard Line's Lusitania class, and all Lusitania class ships had 4 funnels, so to compete with them they put the 4th funnel there just for looks and ventilation purposes.